here by me, please?
Miss Martha. Miss Martha, who is on vacations, we wanted our kids to have it's the story. You also sent your first car. Okay? So you can wait right there. Now, of course, we had another baptism, and so Rodrick, if you'd come up. Your dad bought you your first car. Soon enough. But we wanted to give you this certificate of your baptism, and Miss Martha also wanted you to have a copy of that same book.
Praise the Lord.
I'd like to ask the church, we need to pray for these folks. We need to pray for them,
yes.
These young men that have given their lives to Jesus, and for their families as well, that they might continue to serve the Lord all their days. Let's pray. Father, thank you so much for these two men who have given their lives to Jesus. Pray, Father, that they would walk with your Son, Jesus Christ, all the days of their life.
Yes.
Might you fill them even now with your Holy Spirit. And my Father, you use them to lead other young people to Jesus Christ. Father, bless their lives and bless their families. Like they walk always with you in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. All right, thank you, gentlemen. Appreciate you coming.